to their Divas Championship match at WWE Fastlane. Paige is going to get another opportunity. Paige and Nikki Bella for the Divas title. It happens, a rematch live next. And you are watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw, and this is a battle for the Divas Championship. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Paige getting the opportunity to try to regain her Divas title as we're joined once again here by Booker T. It's an embarrassing situation a few moments ago.
Yeah, it was. Yeah.
Are you back? Focus now on the Divas title.
Yeah.
Told you guys to watch what you say.
So anyhow, this dates back to Fastlane 8 nights ago when Paige had the opportunity to meet Nikki Bella for the Divas Championship. At the end of the matchup, Nikki appeared to have some tights and cheated her way to victory, retaining the Divas title. And tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by Twix. Try both. Pick a side. Nikki Bella, the current Divas Champion, accompanied by her sister Brie. And this is going to be a good one, guys. Nikki and Paige wound us a couple of weeks ago. Nikki been a very successful Divas Champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Divas Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Norwich, England, Paige. And her opponent from Scottsdale, Arizona, she is the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
So, John, going to put you on the spot. Does Nikki retain tonight against Paige?
I think Nikki's on a roll. She's a two-time Divas champion, just as is Paige. But I think Nikki's on a roll right now. Yes.
Booker, what do you think?
Nikki's had an ace up her sleeve, but I think Paige's night is tonight on Monday Night Raw.
So here,
I'm sorry, I'm still upset.
So here we go. Paige, who's had success with the Divas title on Monday Night Raw. Remember what happened the night after WrestleMania last year when Paige burst on the scene, winning her first Divas title. Here's the cover by Paige, hook of the leg and a kick out by Nikki. Both Nikki and Paige, along with Brie, stars of Total Divas. Remember, the big season 3 finale comes your way Sunday night on E!
I think that's what this thing is all about as well.
Covered Jealousy by Paige in a kick out.
Who's going to be the top diva on Divas, Total Divas? Who's going to be the top diva in that locker room? I think it's going to be Paige.
And look at
tonight.
Paige, perhaps going for her PTO. That would be the Paige tap out submission maneuver. Remember, title will change hands if Nikki taps out, makes it to the ropes, forcing the break. There's a lot to be said about that, Booker. The Bellas believe they are the best Divas in WWE. Can Nikki retain? Can Paige win the title? We'll find out. Raw continues live. Monday Night Raw, it's about the Divas Championship. The champion, Nikki Bella, in control of the challenger, Paige. And right when we went to commercial break, the action was fast and furious. Watch Paige with a baseball slide, and right here, the champ was reeling. But John, I'll tell you, Nikki would really turn things around. And this is what happened during the break on the WWE app.
You see Nikki pulling out the Alabama slapper.
And now Nikki cover on Paige in a kick
and
out.
Nikki has been in control ever since.
Paige vowed she was going to win back the Divas Championship here in 2015. Held it on two different occasions last year.
Paige certainly has her shot tonight.
Yeah, youngest champion, Divas champion, that is, in WWE history.
Paige, even though she's young, has plenty of experience. First wrestling matches at age 13.
Oh, man! Spine buster by Nikki for the victory and to retain the Divas Championship. And Paige just able to get her shoulder up. Again, both of these young ladies, along with Brie Bella, stars of Total Divas. The big season 3 finale comes your way this Sunday night on E! Ooh! Paige, the so-called newbie this year.
Oh, man!
What a collision! And which diva is going to be able to take advantage? They hit hard. But watch this.
Wow.
Two beautiful ladies thinking the same thing at the same time, and that's the result right there.
Now a count of four. Nikki trying to make it back to her feet first, and she does. Trying to go on the offense. Paige able to counter. Oh, nice clothesline. Continuing to hang on to the arm of Nikki, and look at Paige go. Getting all fired up.
Beautiful one time, get it again.
And you feel the momentum shifting here on Raw. Paige crawling to the cover for the Divas title for a third time, and a kick out.
Close.
Paige wins tonight. It would tie the most reigns at three. Divas champion history. Now again, looking to go for the PTO.
The ace in the hole. That's the ace in the hole. I'm talking. Oh, wow. Man.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Nikki was trying to take advantage. Paige fans are coming. Kick to the face. Here we go.
I think this may be it.
Paige.
Paige may become the three-time Divas champion.
I the Paige tap out.
I called it, guys.
The Paige tap out.
We got a new champ.
The PTO.
We got a new champ.
Nikki holding on. And look at Bree.
Come on.
Bree's going to cause a disqualification. Title can't change on a disqualification. Nikki remains the champion. And now Bree just beating up Paige. And now the Bellas looking to double team and again humiliate Paige here on Monday Night Raw. Wait a minute. Look who's back. AJ. AJ's here. AJ's here.
AJ's back.
She's had issues with the Bellas. And AJ. Taking out Bree and Nikki. Look at AJ go.
Fist and fire, baby. Here we go.
And from behind now, Nikki. And the bell is too much for AJ. Two-on-one situation for Paige. And Paige and AJ. Guys, I never thought I'd see this. Paige and AJ working together. These old enemies joining forces, I guess, against a common foe tonight.
I think Paige got a new friend.
Common foe makes friends.
I don't know if I'd go so far and say friend book, but at least an ally for tonight.
Just say frenemies.
And what you're missing is we almost had a new Divas champion.
Well, this was after the disqualification. The Bellas were going for the double team when AJ Lee, who's had all kinds of problems with the Bellas in the past, makes a return here to Monday Night Raw. And boy, was AJ on fire.
AJ was on fire. That's not the word. AJ is back with a vengeance.
And then Paige would join in. And again, John, whoever thought we'd see this after all the problems Paige and AJ have had?
All I can say is a common enemy makes weird alliances. Because that is a weird alliance.
You gotta love it.
And Nikki Bella is walking out the Divas champion.
It's been quite the night here on Monday Night Raw. Still plenty to come.